Five people forced from their home in a late night fire in Westerly. Fire chief tells us the flames broke out just before 10:30 at a home on Pleasant Street. Took about an hour to get that fire under control. No reports of anybody injured or a cause. The Red Cross helping the five people that were displaced.